So I'm walking back to the house from the mailbox along this long driveway, this letter in my hand, and sort of shaking, feeling that feeling like you do when you've been waiting for something for a long time, and finally when that moment is here, you're not sure if that feeling is fear or something more bodily functional. I'm wondering if I might as well just read it on the way back, because the house isn't even in sight yet. So here I am, walking back to the mailbox with this letter in my hand, and I open it. As I'm reading, I start to get this sense that the driveway is pushing up on my feet, and there's this weakness and sensitivity in my hips and in my thighs, as if I just lost a lot of muscle mass, like I just got out of the hospital and been in there a lot longer than I had thought, and was just now trying to walk, increasingly incapable of the sensation that my kneecaps are attracted to the ground in front of me. So here I am, feeling hard in my throat and fluid everywhere else. Especially when you have control over the allotment of your own energy, over the spread and suspension of your caring across locales and counties, or even the movement of your own thoughts, which can be as dangerous to themselves as a sparrow stuck in the kitchen, burning and beating and not having anywhere to go, anything to do. So here I am, can't you believe it?
Thank you. But can I really stand them this way? I've never. Just not.